This is for me to start making the nails. Anyhow, I just gotta grind them down to a point. Taper them this way. Anyhow, it's gonna be a lot of grinding. And I don't know if I'll film every single nail, because I've got 8 of these to do. In case I screw up on one, I've got extras, you know. But, just gonna start with this one. So thanks for tuning in. Let's get to it. Gotta flip it somehow now that it's super hot. Even that's too hot to touch. Oh, and it's starting to rain too. How lovely. The only thing I'm worried about is you, because you're an electronic. forgot I have pliers. Excuse me. I'm gonna try this, see if it works better. Is this just a flap disc? Really raining now. Yeah, I'm gonna pause this. Just trying to show I'm not necessarily a pansy. It's raining, so. Shows up better on the wood here. Thankfully, it's not raining past here yet. My window is down though, so I should probably do something about that. I don't care if this gets wet. It's mostly painted, and I don't think it'll ever have time to rust, because I'm always getting it covered in chainsaw bar oil. So that I don't necessarily want to rust, but I'm grinding it away anyway. So, and none of that looks promising, so I think I'm just gonna stop it here. I only got two sides of this done. Let's see if I can pick it up. Yep. Ah, man, that's hot. Okay. I'm using bark. Oh, wow. It's sizzling. Anyhow, all I did is beveled down, well, beveled, but, cut down the two sides, then I'll cut down the other two, bring it to a nice point. Sorry, got out the camera there for a second. And I'll finish it, but it's really hot. Don't know if you can see the steam coming off of that as the water drips on it. So, anyhow, thanks for looking. God bless.